Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody and I am digging dirt. A little bit of rock, it looks like. You're a wolf. Not near me yet. Alright, so let's go for that rock. I hear him though. See him yet? See you. What? I hear you. Another one. Where are you at? There you are. Whew. Okay. Wolves and drakes. Let's get a little further away. That's good for the rock. Dirt. I'm gonna take this part of the rock out too. Oh, that's a golem, isn't it? That. Not sure it can get me down here, but just watch my stamina. Don't run all the way out of stamina. I should be good. Oh, there it is. Oh, forgot about the double punch. Right. Not die. Oh, you got me. You hit me with at least 60 sometimes, so playing it a little careful. Pop up one more time. Okay. No button. Oh, 17. Yes. Bye, sucker. Alright, back to it. Almost there. I silver. Defying physics. But obeying the physics of Valheim. Hello, log. Don't kill me. Alright, let me get rid of that wood. Lots of rocks. Come on, what is the deal with this wood? I didn't bring an axe. Alright, let's go get the axe. So silly. Strength blend this time. I already know I'm going back to face a golem. Things are. Maybe it's time to go to sleep. Oh, a little smoky there for a second. Maybe about a chimney. I do feel like that whole side of the house now is making a smokestack. Out here, and I know that there is a golem waiting for me. Also, a giant silver pot coming up. I think it was a golem. I don't see it right now. There he is. Not a great start so far. Oh, and I forgot to bring the better arrows. place I can go run away from him is here and just kind of sit it out. Found him with the arrows I got. Second here, would you? Rube. Blood's all over the silver vein. Yeah, baby. Setting it here and running it home. Another one. Silver. And everything else in my freaking bags. Got it. Last time. And I do have another mine up there. And I'm going to just get the boat back and kind of keep progress going that direction for now. Stack more stones out here. Yeah. Goal for the spell team. Got down that mountain once. So it was tense for a moment, so didn't talk. Hello, little the base. Okay. I'm gonna be down the mountain at a time. And I guess I could make a giant trail. Kill. That's just up right there for now. Keep this train going. Okay, good. Egg? Direct that time. Easier to see when there's not a blinding blizzard. So we're gonna get that third egg. Wait, no other way around.
Yep.
Might as well not be out there in the mountain at night just yet. No reason to fight a big Fenris wolf. Day 134 here on 30 Minute Valheim, Chapter 4, Episode, 20-something probably? Build a trail for this, that'd be quite a feat. Sure, collect a couple of wolf pelts while I'm at it. Once I was down off that, this wouldn't be so bad to trail down. Yeah, a little weird. Further off again. It's like snowboarding. There's a birdie up there. I'm mad at you, dear. Fuck me? No, fuck you. So that was the silver, but I am gonna grab that egg. Alright, I got the four claw now that I need for the pants to start. Don't need to grab that stuff. I think it'll be fine. Eggs 150. Let's see. I think so. I think the egg's 350. Seriously, you're more annoying now than anything. Yep. Alright. One more egg down. Toward the goal of 3 for motor. Everything out of the silver mine location. Time for cart and boat. Put some stuff away first. Kiln's going. Plenty of iron. Lots of crystal. So save some wood for that. Good, right? So yeah, the tin. Let's get the ingredients. Tin wood. 20 wood? Oh, and then 30 wood. Tin, copper, bronze, and bronze nails. Go bust my boat. Oh, that's it. Continue here next time.